Bayonetta. I still despise this boss though, but goddamn is he fun to fight. Once you get the hang of it. Come on, Bayonetta. Boom! Oh! Oh, wait, watch this. Watch this. Oh, 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 goodbye. 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 Now, just got the one head to worry about. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Don't worry, this game is only gonna get more crazier. It's only gonna get more insane. And now that we got the one head to worry about, we're gonna worry about too many different things right now. As far as my memories of Bayonetta, I can recall. But goddamn, I'm just glad that the Queen of Action herself is still on the PS4. If you got Vanquished, I just wanna know how's everyone doing. I hope you're all staying safe. In this time that we're in right now, I do hope you're all staying safe. Please stay safe. That's the only thing I can keep telling all of you is to please, for the love of God, just stay safe out there, because you know you're all gonna need it. We all need to stay safe. But if you are safe, I hope you are staying safe and just continue to enjoy. And just continue to enjoy this. Let's continue playing Bayonetta. Ah, God, I hate when that happens. It's just this. Just stay up here. As long as we can. And nope. Come on. Scrap. Yes, use it. Come on, baby, come on. Oh shit, come on, why didn't I dodge it? Come on. I have to be almost be out of stuff. Alright, last one. Come on. I really don't like this boss too often. It's the other ones I do like. I think it's also to do with the other boss just being more insane than this one is. Oh my god, the critical one. The universe. Only got one HP left to make it last. Calm it down. The witch's hunt is open. Alright, let's try this again. Thank God as each boss battle goes on, unlike if it's in other games, that you don't have to restart fully depending on which games are being you're talking about. Like, I'm kind of glad that they start you where, depending on where you are. Like if you're still in phase 1, you get to go back to phase 1. If you're in phase 2 the boss, you go back to face with the boss, so I can appreciate that. Alright, come on. Haha, missed me. Really didn't need that. Come on, come on. Now we're talking. Come on. Okay, come on. Oh, too slow. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, over here. Why am I picking up the hourglass? Don't ruin the hourglass at this time. But okay, let's come on. Come on. Grab him. Yes! Yes, yes! Come on. Oh! God, I really hope that one day, maybe Vanquish and Bayonetta are successful on the PS4. They put them back, and even on PC as well. And other consoles, if they bring them over to other consoles, I would greatly appreciate it. Because, you know, I need more people to start appreciating just how insane these games are. I mean, these games are just absolutely insane. Yep, up, here goes the other head, ready? Here we go! Come on! Come on, baby, come on! Let's go, Bayonetta, one more time. Oh! Off goes the head.
Bye-bye!
And now, just got the main body. Oh, here we go. Oh, da-da-da-da. Ooh. Here we go. And let's listen to this excellent music. Oh yeah, it hits the right tone. I just want to quote JoJo. Ura, 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 ura. Ura, 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 ura. Just whenever I do that move. Oh shit, come on. Come on, I dodged that. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby, come on. It's too bad that Scalebound guy can't play Planet and Gains. You know, would love to play that on my Xbox or even like, you know. But if they revive it back one day, that would be pretty cool, but we'll definitely see what the future goes. Getting Babylon sometime on the PS4. I mean, that looks pretty cool, that looks pretty sick. Climax! Let's dance! Yes! Oh yeah! Bye-bye.
Oh. You know, you're not nearly so ugly when you're screaming.
Told your power.
Foretold?
Foretold?
Explain yourself.
Sacrifice. Resurrection of the creature. The creator. May the creator to the race. Okay, bye-bye. See you later. If I recall correctly, isn't that her, or the creator? Two. All right, that one took me such a long time to do. Yep, then that was expected. Anyway, let's move on. Yep, Angel Tech. Gotta do it every single time. Only got 11, that's not enough. Thank you. Okay.
Hey, check this out.
What you buying?
Heard that in a game once.
AKA something for people from... Also, this is also known as... What you buying? Okay, let's see here. Anything else? Techniques. Let's get out of here. Sunrise of Crescent Valley and Crescent Valley. Here we go.
Where the hell am I? I'd better have got frequent flyer miles for that flight.
Oh, Bayonetta, this is why we love you. Oh boy, I barely got that one. A new enemy haunted by heaven, hated by hell. That's so. Yeah. Grace and glory. Don't be hating, Jules. Gotta get challenging from this point on. It's like the old saying, the first boss that you ever meet in the game, not the sub bosses, but the actual main boss that you find, are just a starting point. Let's get the cinematic. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Max. There we go. Ah, it's all gonna get harder. Oh yeah, that's right, Bayonetta's lipstick.
Nothing.
Damn. Yeah, whatever, Sasuke.
I've often seen a girl without lipstick, but lipstick without a girl? Most curious, isn't it, Cheshire? What's also most curious
Cheshire.
Is how a child
gotta
like
let this
you
guy.
Is kept afloat in this town.
The name is
Luca.
Don't you think it's a little strange to be worried about my well-being?
Yes.
Sure, the Festival of Resurrection is peak security. The thing only happens once every 500 years. Can you blame them? Besides, when you look as good as I do, security isn't a problem. But a killer like you, on the other hand, I'm sure you've found a way.
That little girl. I've seen her somewhere.
Oh, yes, he had been. Save the girl.
Hey, don't go freaking out on me. We both know you came here for something. But what you don't know is the closer you get, the harder it's going to be for you to get away from me and what you've done.
AKA the harder the game's going
to
be.
I can't wait for you to get your hands on whatever it is you're after.
Let me guess, you want a cut. Well, if you're still alive by then, perhaps you can appeal to my generosity.
Still alive? You may be standing right in front of me, but you're definitely not living in reality. Which is a shame, because
the truth is
always going
it's
to
gonna
be
the truth.
All I see when I look at you, the real you, is the truth.
Yes, Sasuke, we get it. She killed your father.
Killed my father. I don't care who believes me. They can't
reject the truth.
The truth will set me free from your black stain on my life.
Sure.
The truth will allow me
look at Bayonetta,
just
like, who cares?
The then. And I'll do it without stooping to your level. Because I'm not a heartless witch like you.
Hoo-hoo.
Whoa.
You gotta love his reactions to all this.
Go ahead. It would only prove everything I've said about you. Well, that and sadden the hearts of a number of young ladies. Claire.
Claire. Trish.
Sylvia.
Sylvia. And
Amy. Oh, you don't want to piss her off, let me tell you. Hell hath no fury.
Yeah. She just saved him. Just joking.
What the?
Go Bayonetta. But seriously, she just saved his life. Remember guys, Bayonetta, oh, she loves to tease anyone. Oh god, not this one! Oh shit, that's right, I got two to fight! Come on, go! Bayonetta gets. Yeah. Come on. God, they were very populated in this part of the game. Oh, come on. Oh, got the max, that's what I love, that's what I live. Forgot about them. Harmony, forgot about good old Harmony. And one shot, of course. On Harmony. Skip this. Oh! Texas Chainsaw Massacre! Anime style, I love it. Photo finish, but not really. Enter the gate of hell. We're gonna need some supplies.
You bring me enough of these halos, and maybe I.
Boy, I took the space. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, let's continue. Ah, yes, the infamous going up the stairs. Lots of them! I forgot, does this place get flooded? Yeah, I believe it does get flooded. Yep, there's water. We got a flood. See, I thought. Oh, wait, we got this guy that you gotta avoid. Dock to the boot. Oh man, so close. Oh boy. Oh, hold on, that's right. Pull the lever! Pull the lever, Kronk. Wait, here we go. Time to fight these guys. Come on. Items. Yeah. God. Come on. Got them all. Now we go up. Oh boy, now you get to see. Come on. And up we go. Go for it, down the run. Go. Then start running. Run, Bayonetta, run. Come on. Damn. Great.
The witch hunts are over.
Here
we go again. Third time the charm. For this level. Spree. Pose, Bayonetta, pose. Ora, ora, ora! Hey, come on, big finish, big finish. Oh, boom. Oh, yeah, that's funny. Bye-bye. Nope, 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 nothing on the ground.
To the bone, but yep. No need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Let me go whip some things into shape for you.
We go. There we go. Yep, we got another one.
Ha!
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on, seriously. Come on. Come on, come on. Here we go, moving on from that boss. I mean, yeah, you could skip it, but... Oh great, not this one. Here we go. John,
this will be taken care of in the manner I see fit. Your assistance is not required.
All right.
I suppose coming here has given you a second wind. Feeling better,
yes.
Bayonetta? Who are you? And don't you dare say my long-lost sister.
There you go.
Sister? You've quite the active imagination.
Yep.
You and I once fought for the jewel upon the crown of the Umbra throne.
True.
And now that you've returned, my sleeping beauty, it is time to finish that fight.
Yes, yes it is.
Daydream.
Boom, boom, boom. And of course, the director of this game is Richard of DMC1. And some people who worked on the DMC franchise made this as well. with the guy from 3? No, not the Drake dude, but someone in the third game helped make this, so that's why the action looks so good as it does. Come on. Oh boy. Go. Gotcha.
What's the matter, sweetie? Afraid of something, are you? Me?
No,
this
not really.
This is a waste of my time. You're still not ready.
Boom. Yep. If you unleash the power to prevent the beast. Oh, but shit, that's not what I wanted to do.
Oh my, that was bloody amazing.
Yes, it is. This one's probably gonna be another stone one.
Oh, what a day!
This place. Start.
Right.
Forget, aren't we going, yeah, we're going reverse now. Somewhat. There we go. Duh, he dies. Being bosses are just the worst. Get him, baby. Yes, we got this time. I love this crazy game. Come on, Trixie, stop running. Booyah! Come on. Oh come on. Oh, come on. That is bull. Ha! Well, that's the end of this episode for now.